The temperature would climb into the mid-80s for the afternoon session, and sophomore driver Max Chilton would find the conditions a tad slick when his Gallagher Honda would harmlessly spin but bring out a red flag.